world record holder. She's at her third Olympic Games. She won her first Olympic medal as a 15-year-old in the 50 metres freestyle in Beijing.
She's looking so impressive, Kate Campbell, the favourite without a doubt for this event. And Campbell goes through under the Olympic record time. There's Kate Campbell ready to go. The world record is under threat in the women's 4x100. And it's Kate Campbell against Katie Ledecky, two of the biggest names in world swimming.
Look at Kate Campbell.
Wow.
25.29, no, 24.15 at the 50 metre mark. We are watching history. This will be the fastest leg by a woman in a relay.
And not only wins a gold, but also breaks the world record. Australia